guys, this is Bachata again. Now, in Bachata, I've been dancing Bachata 5 years before I started salsa. So I've been dancing Bachata maybe 15, 16 years. So the thing is, when you start Bachata, you don't always have to go like this. I know modern salsa is great that we're getting people into it, but the more you dance Bachata, the more you're going to think about listening to the music. And the way we dance, this is my wife, and I'm not going to be all over my wife in the club after I just danced 19 songs of salsa. All right? I want to be dancing a part and feeling the music. So this is how we dance Bachata, Dominican style.
Music?
When you feel it, you're going to feel that you can actually syncopate a lot of your steps and catch the right beat. And you don't always have to be all up on the girl because you never know who you're dancing with anyway. But that's the more or less how we dance with Chocolate. I've been dancing for 15 years. If you've been dancing for 2 years, if you want to do this, I'm going to let you go. Mm-hmm. Right after that, second day after 2 years, you better start feeling it. Give it up, guys, with Chocolate. If you want to, again, guys, if you can still play with a girl, and you can hold it close, but not for too long, because the body heat that you're generating is ridiculous through the whole bachata song. And this is just one of the ways you can dance. I really give it up for some of the people that are doing a new style bachata. Great, but for some of the old people that see it, for us sometimes, if you go over top and too many turns, it just kind of throws the whole dance off. But remember, in about a year and a half, you're going to be thinking like, wow, I like the way this dance is, to really feel the music. I have a lot of tension, and not a lot of tension, but she's reacting to my push and pulls. So, hope you enjoy it. Peace. Holla! Let's go. Get yourself, Simone. Yourself.